Doctors are supposed to save life. You are not supposed to let life goes like that. Betul. So this is unethical. Jadi kalau ada dua, the human factor, they take care, the cutting off of the transmission is there, then kita tak ada apa nak risau dah. What is there yang kita perlu risau lagi? Dari segi Kementerian Kesihatan, saya nampaklah, bukan nak menuduh ke apa, saya nampak macam tak ada on that aspect. Belum ada drug, because mungkin dia tak ada drug, nampak macam mana kan? But please try to look at the possibility of using ivermectin. Benda tu dah ada, selamat. And Indonesia dah buat. Filipina dah buat. Indonesia is producing their own right now. Philippines is producing their own. And they have gone to court. The court allowed them to use ivermectin.